Welcome on back, everybody. This is That Brown Bat, and because I have received numerous questions regarding Stormtroopers, Battle Droids, and the Clone Troopers, I realized I can create a new profile on the PS4 and start from scratch. That way I don't have to erase everything, and we can put this whole thing to rest. A while back, I had a video that tutorial on how to unlock everything, or it's called something like that, and basically it was a tutorial on how to use the toy box. And I don't know what the deal is, but I explained a lot, and apparently I don't know, either I'm hard to understand or I was wrong, or people can't listen. So let's find out, start from scratch on unlocking some of this stuff. All right, so here we see Han Solo does not belong to me. Yes, he does, but different gamer tag. This is not the Brown Bat gamer tag. So share ownership.
Congratulations! This Disney Infinity figure is now connected to your profile. Welcome to the Disney Infinity Toy Box Hub, your primary base of operations. Here you can access and explore the various parts of Disney Infinity. The little characters you see before you are the Disney Infinity experts known as Toy Box Hosts. All of the hosts have a specialty, so talk to each of them to learn about their specific styles of gameplay. Then you will become the expert.
Blah, blah, blah. All right. We're going to actually skip over that and go into a toy box here. Let me open up the ribbon. I have nothing available except the stuff that you start with. You got your little Agrabah Guard, King's Guard, and the Soldier of Clubs, and the other one, the card enemies, and some critters there. But that's it. You don't have anything else, so let's go to the toy store. Toy store.
Welcome to the toy store. Here you can purchase toys, buildings,
blah 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 blah.
Everything else to be found in Disney Infinity.
Okay, so let's go to Horseplay Toys.
Become available in your toy box.
And go through these. All right, Star Wars critters, all locked. Toy Story in Space, available for purchase. Star Wars cast members all locked. Disney Infinity cast members from for 2.0 and 1.0 are available for purchase. Sidekicks have not been locked. Blah, 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 have not been unlocked yet. Character townspeople, the only ones unlocked, or the only one unlocked, yeah. Oh, I didn't know that. So, from the get-go, you can purchase 2-1-B, the medical droid, as seen in, he's in Twilight of the Republic. I think he appears in Rise Against the Empire. He should. He was in Empire Strikes Back. He was the one that was operating the Bacta tank when Luke was in it. CLU costume, Flinnick costume from Zootopia, Grievous costume, Harrison Dula, Howard the Duck, Inquisitor, Launchpad McQuack. Who really does not give Launchpad McQuack any justice. Mighty Jidus, Pegleg Pete. You know, it's funny. The She-Hulk costume looks like disgust. Anyway, Skeleton costume, Taskmaster costume. And, okay, you start out with those. I was kind of surprised to see 2-1-B available for purchase at start. Okay, so townspeople available for purchase. and cars, townspeople, Pirates of the Caribbean, townspeople available for purchase. Now, if you have the playset pieces for 1.0 and 2.0 and you put them on the base, of course you cannot play them, but it will unlock automatically all of the available content for that playset without you having to purchase it. So I'll show you for a couple of them in just a moment. City townspeople. Okay, then 3.0. Let's see what's available for purchase. All right, they're all locked. These are all locked. These are all locked. Droids are all locked. Jawas and Ewoks are locked. These guys are all locked. These guys are all locked. And back to the start. Okay, so all the townspeople for 3.0 are locked. Let's go back and find enemies. Which enemies are locked and are unlocked? Okay, all of the page 1 Star Wars characters locked. Page 2 locked. Page 3 all locked. Okay, 2.0 and 1.0 characters available for purchase. And mounted vehicles. Bantha and the Tauntaun are locked. Speeder bike, pod racer, AT-ST, land speeder. It's funny, the land speeder is locked when you can unlock it in 2.0. But Bing Bong's wagon locked, but anything from 2.0 and 1.0 is available for purchase. Disney cruise ship, you actually have to get, you have to go aboard the Disney cruise to get the unlock for that. Okay, the only Star Wars related vehicle available for purchase would be the Millennium Falcon, and that is 10,000 sparks. Tron light jet available. Okay. So now, I'm going to put down a couple playsets. I'm going to put down all the 2.0 playsets and toy box. I don't even know where they're at. Oh, they're on my little dish here. I'll put down Brave and Escape from the Clan. Kill. I keep saying Clan. The Kiln. Escape from the Kiln. All right, Avengers, assemble. Unlocked all the toys. Spider-Man. Unlocked all the toys. Guardians of the Galaxy. Unlocked all the toys. Then let me find. See, here's Brave Forest Siege. Unlocked all the toys. And I'm spilling stuff all over the place. What do we have here? Assault on Asgard. And Escape from the Kiln. Okay, so all those toys that we originally had to purchase in 2.0 are now unlocked and available for me to use. Okay, so that doesn't take care of anything in 3.0. So now I'm going to put down Twilight of the Republic playset. Watch what happens. Twilight of the Republic playset toys now available in the toy box. Okay, I'm going to take that off the base. Set this aside and find out what that unlocked. And again, the reason I did not go through this in the last episode, or the original How to Unlock Stuff episode, is because in the That Brown Bat PlayStation profile, everything's unlocked. And I, like I said, I didn't realize I could do this. So let's open up the toy store. horseplay toys. Okay, so now we have some Star Wars critters that are now unlocked from the Twilight of the Republic playset. You got the baby Nexu, Gizka, baby Ore, Shiro, whatever. Can be purchased once you have enough sparks. Next, all right, Star Wars cast members. Plo Koon is available. Everybody else is locked. So Plo Koon available from the get-go just by popping the playset piece on the base. Okay, and see right here how the Marvel stuff is now unlocked. Incredible stuff is not. I mean, it's unlocked, but it's I have to purchase it because I don't have the playset piece to get it for free. I have to gain the sparks. Disney Infinity 3. Wait, where's the townspeople? Okay. Locked. Where are the 3.0 townspeople? Everybody's locked except this diplomat. And you have unlocked Gungan citizen, Theed citizens, Coruscant citizens. Everything else is locked. Locked. Still locked. Still locked. Okay, I missed this one. Clone Trooper townsperson is unlocked. So by putting that on the base, and it even says in the description, which I said before, a toy in the Clone Trooper costume. To unlock this toy for purchase, place the Twilight of the Republic's piece on the base. Okay, but that's the townsperson. All right, so now let's go to enemies. Okay, from the get-go, the dual BX droid is available for purchase, and the B2 battle droid are available for purchase. You also have available for purchase the Nikto Thug with the axe and the long-range Nikto Thug. Look at this. Clone Trooper enemy is available for purchase from the get-go, just like I said in that video. And even it says in the description, like I said before, a clone fighter from the Grand Army of the Republic. To unlock this toy for purchase, place the Twilight of the Republic playset piece on the base. Rise Against the Empire playset toy is now available in the toy box. Alright, so now we're not going to play it. Continue the toy box. Alright, so now toy store. Horseplay toys. Drinking coffee here. Let's go to townspeople, see what new townspeople we have. No, same ones. Alright, Rise Against the Empire droids. Every single one of them automatically unlocked. Jawas and Ewoks unlocked. Now we have all the townspeople available for purchase. Even the Gamorrean guards and Tessic and Greedo. All these guys. And all these people are still locked from Twilight of the Republic. Okay, so now let's go to enemies. Imperial Stalker droid is now available for purchase. I think that was it. Yep. Okay, so that is all we have. You get one enemy from the Rise Against the Empire playset. Now, if you get bronze on everything, you will unlock C-3PO. When everything, I mean every race, orb challenge type thing in Rise Against the Empire. Hunters, did I do that race? If you get silver and everything, you unlock R2-D2. Already did that one. Gold, you unlock the AT-AT gun. I don't know what else. Alright, so I want... Is it available? Let's see. It's the enemy barracks that I want. So let's talk to K3BO and see if it's available for purchase. It is. I don't have enough yet. So, let's complete some more stuff, get the enemy barracks, and see what we can unlock with that. And I don't feel like losing this, so I'm going to take it back to where the other one's going to be. And let's buy the enemy barracks.
You have obtained the enemy barracks. Enemies will spawn from this building at the push of a button.
Alright, so let's get the enemy barracks.
Destroy them for credits. Buy additional enemy packs to increase the challenge.
Now we can buy those packs.
This Princess of Alderaan doesn't back down.
Watch out.
That is just pathetic. An army base with a bunch of soldiers running around like sissies. I'm appalled. And I was gonna say something else, but I really can't think of any other words to describe how pathetic that is. Mr. Antilles, gotta be ashamed of yourself. Alright, so we only have 321 credits right now. Alright, see how those are regular Stormtroopers? That might mean something, guys. Let's see what we got. Might have to do another mission, depending on how many credits we have. Oh, I already have them. Oh, that's what I unlocked. Duh. These are theme packs. I totally forgot. Okay, so we have Sandtroopers available to buy. So, 750, don't have enough. Wampas, 1,000. So we don't have them yet. All right. Oh, Sand People. Yes, I do have enough. 500. So, I just bought... Sand People to show up here. Well, let's see what we get. See, now Sand People and Stormtrooper. Alright, now I am going back to the toy box. I want to see something. I think I figured something out. And if we did, it'll be awesome, and I might be able to take a break. So, see you in the toy box in just a moment.
Hello, Princess Leia, but you can call me Leia.
Okay, by the way, that's something there with a character. If you put a new character down fresh in a playset, more than likely the character townsperson will not be unlocked until you enter into the toy box. So if you take the character off the base in the playset and put another one down, you might not unlock the townsperson and the portrait. So keep that in mind if you are a big townsperson collector. So let's open up the toy box and see what happens. Or see what we toy store, I mean. Horseplay toys. Enemies. 3.0 enemies. Alright. Well, look, guys. See what we have now? We now have Stormtrooper, the regular one. We don't have the Sandtrooper yet because I didn't purchase him yet in that enemy barracks. We have the Tusken Raider Sand People, both of them, because I purchased them in the barracks. Okay? So the rest of them, not all of them, the Sandtrooper and the Snowtrooper and the Biker Scout will be unlocked in the barracks. The pilot, not sure yet. And the Wampa will also be unlocked in the barracks, okay? So, that being said, now you know how to unlock Clone Trooper, Stormtrooper, Sandtrooper, Tusken Raiders, Snowtrooper, and the Biker Scout. Scans have picked up Imperial probe droids in orbit around the planet. We need you to take a ship, get up there, and blast them quickly before they alert the Imperials. Go to it. So now, what do we want to take? An X-Wing or the Falcon? Actually, you know what? Oh, I thought I could take the rest of them. Alright, let's take the Falcon. I like the atmosphere effects. I can destroy them. Yeah, I can. Alright. one more thing. Gotta get back here as quick as you can. Looks like you're in demand. This isn't part of the mission, I just want to do it. Because I can't do this in the toy box. I mean, I can fight TIE fighters in the toy box, but I can't destroy them. Star Destroyer. Plus, there's a Minac underneath there. So. Nope. I thought there was. My bad. There is a Minac nearby, though. No! I didn't realize there's more coming. They really should have gave some of these ships shields. Like Iron Man. Like Iron Man has shields, they should have given the ship shields. Whoops. There is a Minac. Oh, more TIE fighters. Alright. Somewhere over here. Alright. Look, 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 look. Imperial Pilot unlocked. Go into space and start just shooting stuff in the Hoth level. Okay, so just a recap. Going to the toy store. Horseplay toys. Enemies. Disney Infinity 3.0 enemies. R1, R1. And here we go. Clone Trooper was unlocked by putting Twilight of the Republic disc on the base. That's it. Oh, you had to purchase him for 1,000 sparks, but he was unlocked to use. The regular Stormtrooper was unlocked by the first use of the enemy barracks on when you buy it on Hoth after that becomes available. The Sandtrooper became available by purchasing the enemy barracks on Hoth, and then you had to purchase the Sandtrooper from K-3PO. Same with the Snowtrooper. Same with the Tusken Raiders. All K-3PO purchases from the enemy barracks. And the Wampa. Purchased with credits, not sparks. From K-3PO after you purchase the enemy barracks. You don't purchase the Stormtroopers, you use the enemy barracks, and as soon as you use the enemy barracks, they're available. The Imperial Pilot is unlocked. You don't even have to purchase him. He is unlocked. When you go into space and you see the TIE fighters shooting at your friendly, the friendly forces there, the other... What are they, Y-Wings? I think they're Y-Wings. They're either Y-Wings or other X-Wings. You protect them. I don't know how many times you have to do it. I didn't do it too many times. And feat completed, you unlock the pilots. Okay? We're done. That brown bat. CIAO. Oh, you want to see where they are. See, okay. Okay. They have the check mark. If they don't have a check mark there, they're not going to appear on your ribbon. Okay, so the check mark is there. Let me find somebody that does not have a check mark. Nikto Thug with Axe. He was unlocked as soon as I put the Twilight of the Republic disc on the base. Same with Long Range Nikto Thug. See, they do not have a check mark. These guys do, so watch. Bring up the ribbon. Not spark mode. Okay. Vehicles and actors. Find the enemies. Okay. Clone trooper. Boom. Stormtrooper.
Here we go.
Sandtrooper. Snowtrooper. Imperial pilot. Short range. Tusken Raider. Long range Tusken Raider. Wampa. Alright. You don't see the Nikto thugs. Because there's no check mark, you have to purchase them. Which isn't hard, you just open up. If you have enough sparks, you can do it. Toy store. This isn't hard. Somebody, I told somebody this is how you do it, and they said it doesn't work. It does work. Yes, pay attention. It doesn't work. I know it works. Try to argue with me. I'm showing you right here. It does work. These guys, too. Do I have enough? Yes. Purchased. Purchased. Purchase these guys. Purchase him. Purchase this piece of junk. I think that's it for now. And then they will appear.
Here,
see? Now he's there. Now he's there. He's there. He's there. And he's there. They weren't before. You had to purchase them first. I know a lot of people that are watching this already know. But if you've seen how many questions I've gotten how to do this, you'd understand why I am doing this. Even after I answer the question 1,000 times, I still get the same questions. Now, you have no excuse whatsoever. This is how you do it. Mandalorians, there is a level in Twilight of the Republic with Jabba where the Mandalorians break in and you have to defeat the Mandalorians. I think that's the level. You have to beat that level on extreme difficulty. I think that's the case. If that is, you have to load that mission while you are on extreme difficulty. You can't switch from easy, vice versa. You have to start it and complete it without changing the difficulty. Otherwise, from what I've seen, it will not work unless they've patched it. So that's it. So now all these guys are here. And here is Ezra.
Thanks everyone for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, smash that like button. And guess what? There's even more. Click on any of these boxes to view more awesome stuff. And don't forget to click that big subscribe button so you can be notified of all my upcoming videos.
And again, I want to thank you for watching. This has been That Brown Bat, signing off. CIAO. Townspeople, everybody's locked except this diplomat. You've unlocked Gungan citizen, Theed citizens, Coruscant citizens. Everything else is locked. Locked. Still locked. Still locked. Okay, I missed this one. Clone Trooper Townsperson is unlocked. So by putting that on the base, and it even says in the description, which I said before, a toy in the Clone Trooper costume, to unlock this toy for purchase, place the Twilight of the Republic's piece on the base. Okay, but that's the townsperson. All right, so now let's go to enemies. Okay. From the get-go, the dual BX droid is available for purchase, and the B2 battle droid are available for purchase. You also have available for purchase the Nikto Thug with the axe and the long-range Nikto Thug. Look at this. Clone Trooper enemy is available for purchase from the get-go, just like I said in that video. And even it says in the description, like I said before, a clone fighter from the Grand Army of the Republic. To unlock this toy for purchase, place the Twilight of the Republic playset piece on the base. Rise Against the Empire playset toy is now available in the toy box. All right, so now we're not going to play it. Continue the toy box. All right, so now toy store. Horse play toys. Drinking coffee here. Let's go to townspeople and see what new townspeople we have. No, same ones. Alright, Rise Against the Empire droids. Every single one of them automatically unlocked. Jawas and Ewoks unlocked. Now we have all the townspeople available for purchase. Even the Gamorrean guards and Tessic and Greedo. All these guys. And all these people are still locked from Twilight of the Republic. Okay, so now let's go to enemies. Imperial Stalker droid is now available for purchase. I think that was it. Yep. Okay, so that is all we have. You get one enemy from the Rise Against the Empire playset. Now, if you get bronze on everything, you will unlock C-3PO. When everything, I mean every race, orb challenge type thing in Rise Against the Empire. Hunters, did I do that race? If you get silver and everything, you will unlock R2-D2. I already did that one. Gold, you unlock the AT-AT gun. I don't know what else. Alright, so I want... Is it available? Let's see. It's the enemy barracks that I want. So let's talk to K3BO and see if it's available for purchase. It is. I don't have enough yet. So, let's complete some more stuff, get the enemy barracks, and see what we can unlock with that. And I don't feel like losing this, so I'm going to take it back to where the other one's going to be. And let's buy the enemy barracks.
You have obtained the enemy barracks. Enemies will spawn from this building at the push of a button.
Alright, so let's get the enemy barracks.
Destroy them for credits. Buy additional enemy packs to increase the challenge.
Now we can buy those packs.
of Alderaan?
Locked. These are all locked. Droids are all locked. Jawas and Ewoks are locked. These guys are all locked. These guys are all locked. And back to the start. Okay, so all the townspeople for 3.0 are locked. Let's go back and find enemies. Which enemies are locked and are unlocked? Okay, all of the page one Star Wars characters locked. Page two locked. Page three all locked. Okay, 2.0 and 1.0 characters available for purchase. And mounted vehicles. Bantha and the Tauntaun are locked. Speeder bike, pod racer, AT-ST, land speeder. It's funny, the land speeder is locked when you can unlock it in 2.0. But Bing Bong's wagon locked, but anything from 2.0 and 1.0 is available for purchase. Disney cruise ship, you actually have to get, you have to go aboard the Disney cruise to get the unlock for that. Okay, the only Star Wars related vehicle available for purchase would be the Millennium Falcon, and that is 10,000 sparks. Tron light jet available. Okay. So now, I'm going to put down a couple playsets. I'm going to put down all the 2.0 playsets and toy box. I don't know what they're. I don't even know where they're at. Oh, they're on my little dish here. I'll put down Brave and Escape from the Clan. Kill. I keep saying Clan. The Kiln. Escape from the Kiln. All right, Avengers, assemble. Unlocked all the toys. Spider-Man. Unlocked all the toys. Guardians of the Galaxy. Unlocked all the toys. Now let me find, see, here's Brave Forest Siege. Unlocked all the toys. And I'm spilling stuff all over the place. What do we have here? Assault on Asgard. And Escape from the Kiln. Okay, so all those toys that we originally had to purchase in 2.0 are now unlocked and available for me to use. Okay, so that doesn't take care of anything in 3.0. So now I'm going to put down Twilight of the Republic playset. Watch what happens. Twilight of the Republic playset toys now available in the toy box. Okay, I'm going to take that off the base. Set this aside and find out what that unlocked. And again, the reason I did not go through this in the last episode, or the original How to Unlock Stuff episode, is because in the That Brown Bat PlayStation profile, everything's unlocked. And I, like I said, I didn't realize I could do this. So, let's open up the toy store. Horseplay toys. Okay, so now we have some Star Wars critters that are now unlocked from the Twilight of the Republic playset. You got the baby Nexu, Gizka, baby Ore, Shiro, whatever. Can be purchased once you have enough sparks. Next, no. All right, Star Wars cast members. Plo Koon is available. Everybody else is locked. So Plo Koon available from the get-go just by popping the playset piece on the base. Okay, and see right here how the Marvel stuff is now unlocked. Incredible stuff is not. I mean, it's unlocked, but it's. I have to purchase it because I don't have the playset piece to get it for free. I have to gain the sparks. Disney Infinity 3. Wait, where's the townspeople? Okay. Locked, 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 locked. Locked. Where are the 3.0.
Doesn't back down.
That was amazing.
Watch out.
That is just pathetic. An army base with a bunch of soldiers running around like sissies. I'm appalled. And I was going to say something else, but I really can't think of any other words to describe how pathetic that is. Mr. Antilles, gotta be ashamed of yourself. Alright, so we only have 321 credits right now. Alright, see how those are regular Stormtroopers? That might mean something, guys. Let's see what we got. Might have to do another mission, depending on how many credits we have. Oh, I already have them. Oh, that's what I unlocked. Duh. These are theme packs. I totally forgot. Okay, so we have Sandtroopers available to buy. So 750, don't have enough. Wampa 1,000. So we don't have them yet. All right. Oh, Sand People. Yes, I do have enough. 500. So I just bought. Sand People to show up here. Well, let's see what we get. See now, Sand People and Stormtrooper. Now, I am going back to the toy box. I want to see something. I think I figured something out. And if we did, it'll be awesome, and I might be able to take a break. So, see you in the toy box in just a moment.
Hello, Princess Leia. But you can call me Leia.
Okay. By the way, that's something there with a character. If you put a new character down fresh in a playset, more than likely the character townsperson will not be unlocked until you enter into the toy box. So if you take the character off the base in the playset and put another one down, you might not unlock the townsperson and the portrait. So keep that in mind if you are a big townsperson collector. So let's open up the toy box and see what happens. Or see what we toy store, I mean. Horseplay toys. Enemies. 3.0 enemies. Alright. Now, look, guys. See what we have now? We now have Stormtrooper, the regular one. We We don't have the Sandtrooper yet because I didn't purchase him yet in that enemy barracks. We have the Tusken Raider Sand People, both of them, because I purchased them in the barracks. Okay? So the rest of them, not all of them, the Sandtrooper and the Snowtrooper and the Biker Scout will be unlocked in the barracks. The Pilot, not sure yet. And the Wampa will also be unlocked in the barracks, okay? So, that being said, now you know how to unlock Clone Trooper, Stormtrooper, Sandtrooper, Tusken Raiders, Snowtrooper, and the Biker Scout. Scans have picked up Imperial probe droids in orbit around the planet. We need you to take a ship, get up there, and blast them quickly before they alert the Imperials. Go to it. So now, what do we want to take? An X-Wing or the Falcon? Actually, you know what? Oh, I thought I could take the rest of them. Alright, let's take the Falcon. I like the atmosphere effects. I can destroy them. Yeah, I can. Alright. One more thing. Better get back here as quick as you can. Looks like you're in demand. This isn't part of the mission, I just wanna do it. Says I can't do this in the toy box. I mean, I can fight TIE fighters in the toy box, but I can't destroy the Star Destroyer. Plus, there's a Minac underneath there. So. Oh. I thought there was. My bad. There is a mine out nearby, though. No! I didn't realize there's more coming. They really should have gave some of these ships shields. Like Iron Man. like Iron Man has shields, they should have given the ship shields. Whoops. The Minoc. Oh, more TIE fighters. Alright. Somewhere over here. Alright. Look. Imperial Pilot unlocked. Go into space and start just shooting stuff in the Hoth level. Okay, so just to recap. Going to the toy store. Horseplay toys. Enemies. Disney Infinity 3.0 enemies. R1. And here we go. Clone Trooper was unlocked by putting Twilight of the Republic disc on the base. That's it. Oh, you had to purchase him for 1,000 sparks, but he was unlocked to use. The regular Stormtrooper was unlocked by the first use of the enemy barracks on when you buy it on Hoth after that becomes available. The Sandtrooper became available by purchasing the enemy barracks on Hoth, and then you had to purchase the Sandtrooper from K-3PO. Same with the Snowtrooper. Same with the Tusken Raiders. All K-3PO purchases from the enemy barracks. And the Wampa. Purchase with credits, not sparks. Welcome on back, everybody. This is That Brown Bat, and because I have received numerous questions regarding Stormtroopers, Battle Droids, and the Clone Troopers, I realized I can create a new profile on the PS4 and start from scratch. That way I don't have to erase everything, and we can put this whole thing to rest. A while back, I had a video tutorial on how to unlock everything, or it's called something like that, and basically it was a tutorial on how to use the toy box. And I don't know what the deal is, but I explained a lot, and apparently, I don't know, either I'm hard to understand, or I was wrong, or people can't listen. So let's find out, start from scratch on unlocking some of this stuff. Alright, so here we see Han Solo does not belong to me. Yes, he does, but different gamer tag. This is not the Brown Bat gamer tag. So share ownership.
Congratulations! This Disney Infinity figure is now connected to your profile. Welcome to the Disney Infinity Toy Box Hub, your primary base of operations. Here you can access and explore the various parts of Disney Infinity. The little characters you see before you are the Disney Infinity experts known as Toy Box Hosts. All of the hosts have a specialty, so talk to each of them to learn about their specific styles of gameplay. Then you will become the expert.
Blah, blah, blah. All right. We're going to actually skip over that and go into a toy box here. Let me open up the ribbon. I have nothing available except the stuff that you start with. You got your little Agrabah Guard, King's Guard, and the Soldier of Clubs, and the other one, the card enemies. and some critters there, but that's it. You don't have anything else, so let's go to the toy store. Toy store.
Welcome to the toy store. Here you can purchase toys, buildings,
blah 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 blah.
Everything else to be found in Disney Infinity.
Okay, so let's go to horseplay toys.
Become available in your toy box.
And go through these. All right, Star Wars critters, a lot. Toy Story in Space, available for purchase. Star Wars cast members, all locked. Disney Infinity cast members from 2.0 and 1.0 are available for purchase. Sidekicks have not been locked. Blah, 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 have not been unlocked yet. Character townspeople, the only ones unlocked, or the only one unlocked. Yeah. Oh, I didn't know that. So, from the get-go, you can purchase 2-1-B, the medical droid, as seen in, he's in Twilight of the Republic. I think he appears in Rise Against the Empire. He should. He was in Empire Strikes Back. He was the one that was operating the Bacta tank when Luke was in it. CLU costume, Flinnick costume from Zootopia, Grievous costume, Hera, Harrison Dula, Howard the Duck, Inquisitor, Launchpad McQuack. Who really does not give Launchpad McQuack any justice. Mighty Jidus, Pegleg Pete. You know, it's funny. The She-Hulk costume looks like disgust. Anyway, Skeleton costume, Taskmaster costume. And, okay, you start out with those. I was kind of surprised to see 2-1-B... available for purchase at start. Okay, so townspeople available for purchase, and cars, townspeople, Pirates of the Caribbean townspeople available for purchase. Now, if you have the playset pieces for 1.0 and 2.0, and you put them on the base, of course you cannot play them, but it will unlock automatically all of the available content for that playset without you having to purchase it. So I'll show you for a couple of them in just a moment. City townspeople. Okay, then 3.0. Let's see what's available for purchase. All right, they're all locked. These are all locked.